It seems the severe weather that's affected parts of Britain for days is not going away anytime soon.
6 a.m. and your hand can't make it to the alarm clock before the voices in your head start telling you that it's too early, too dark, and too cold to get out of bed. Aching muscles lie still in rebellion, pretending not to hear your brain commanding them to move. A legion of voices are shouting their unanimous permission for you to hit the snooze button and go back to dreamland. But you didn't ask their opinion. The voice you've chosen to listen to is one of defiance. A voice that says there was a reason you set that alarm in the first place. So sit up, put your feet on the floor, and don't look back, because we've got work to do. Welcome to the grind.
Good morning. The shipping forecast issued by the Met Office on behalf of the Maritime and Coast Guard Agency at 0505 on Thursday, the 13th of February. There are warnings of gales in all areas.
6:36. On to BBC Radio Devon Travel. Listen, it's cold around the county this morning. Some icy conditions on the roads, so please take care.
There are flood warnings for the River Liner at high tide this morning, which is around the coast from Plymouth to Land's End at high tide this evening.
Stormy weather on the cards over the next couple of days. The Met Office have issued an amber warning. That's the second highest type of warning issued by the Met Office for some very, very strong winds, particularly across the southwest of England.
Another powerful storm is hitting large parts of the UK. Heavy rain is falling on flooded areas in the south of England, with gales battering southern and western coasts.
Britain's southern coast is being pounded by huge waves stoked by high winds as the latest storm batters the UK. 22 severe flood warnings are now in place, meaning there's a danger to life.
Technically, they're fit enough and strong enough to do it all.
They've got more endurance than me, I'm sure. I've never really trained endurance. I've more trained explosive power.
They're not used to pushing themselves when it really gets cold and wet.
Right.